Hello, Wolfpack. Welcome back to another episode of Skyrim. So, we are back in Yorvesker in Skyrim. As you can see, I gave Draco a brand new haircut with physics. So, yeah. I kind of like this haircut. I downloaded a bunch of mods from Fuse, something like that. I can't remember how to pronounce his name, but he has a Patreon where he made a lot of these mods and stuff like that. So, So EMB changes. I got rid of Rudy EMB, and I am using the Enhancer EMB, which is by Looping. Very performance friendly EMB. Works with a lot of Weathers mods. I'm using Cathedral Weathers at the moment. Yeah. So now we are going, we need to talk to Skior, wherever he is. Must be, where is he? Oh, he's outside. Hello? I think it's gonna be raining outside. Pretty sure. Yep, it's raining. Oi.
Ah, there you are.
You wanted to see me?
I did. Your time, it seems, has come.
What do you mean?
Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out.
What does this have to do with me?
This is a simple errand, but the time is right for it to be your trial. Carry yourself with honor, and you'll become a true companion. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, well. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
Fair enough. Rain's a little bit loud. I have to turn that down. Well, it's loud for me, but I don't know if it's loud for you guys. I'm gonna see if I can turn it down. This is booming in my ear. All right, hold on. Settings, audio. Rain, thunder, need it to be too loud, interior rain.
Be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
I hope you've readied yourself.
You're going to be my shield brother.
So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
I'm heading home if you need me.
Okay.
Until next time.
Wait. Bro. She has all my stuff.
Keep moving. I'll show you what I can.
Bruh.
About protecting yourself.
But you just miss care.
Don't delay, shield brother.
If you're heading east, steer clear of Hilgrud's tool. Think about those old kids. They're having trouble staying.
Emrin. Where is,
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good time.
Excuse me. Hello?
A fight.
Oh, a vampire.
Guess what you want?
Oh well. Must have run off.
Because it's going on ahead.
We know who you are, so you'd better come with us right now.
I don't know who you think I am, and I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly, and we won't have to get lost.
absolutely nothing in here. Fools. You ready? You ready? Let's go.
I'm ready.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly.
Let me see if I can turn up the brightness a little bit. So I'll get rid of the depth of field, my goodness. X.
Careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to your...
Get wrecked. Get fucked. Ooh, spooky.
Place. Be careful around here. Let's look for a way to open the bars.
I didn't notice these. Bruh. What did I just pick up? Ancient Nord something. Oh no, trap.
Now look what you got yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog.
We knew you'd be coming here.
Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
It doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. I hope I didn't scare you.
What was that?
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome.
And you were going to make me into a werewolf?
Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
It fucked, and it's way too damn dark in here. And I'll take those crossbows. Here, there we go. Ooh, an orcish bow. Can I get rid of that? I don't need a bloody skull. Firewood. Don't even know why I have this stuff. Oh yeah, that's right. I remember. This is part of the Thieves Guild. Bruh. You can't see him, but I can because of the detection meter mod that I have installed.
What was that?
Yeah, absolutely still. Dealing with werewolves, cure disease, poison. Sorry if it's a little dark in here, guys. I'll try to make this quick.
Is someone there?
I don't stand a chance. Silver hand my butt. Bruh. Right in the neck. Hello. Rust paint's better. I don't think I like how dark that is that this is, because you can't see shit. I can't see shit. Oh, well. If I can't see shit, well, I can see some things, but not everything. What's this? Oh. Bruh. I wonder. Biggest exploit in history. I got this hurt in my eyes. Fucking hell, Jesus Christ. What the fuck did he just hit me with? Just bear with me in the dark, guys. fucker. All right, I'm changing out my EMP after this. What is this lag? It's just frame drop.
I'm warning you. Back off.
Okay, Jesus.
Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
My CPU is overloading, but I think I know why. Or my CPU, my OBS says my CPU is overloading, and I think I know why. So I'll adjust some things and get rid of some things after this recording.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wild.
Crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
I've ascended from the dung of mortality, and now walk among the stars.
We've been awaiting your return. You were
once man. Why were you waiting for me?
Come, follow me.
Let me show you the power of Talos, Stormcrown, born of the North, where my bread is long.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo, and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
Is it true that the companions are werewolves?
I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others.
What about you?
Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde.
You're looking to cure yourself.
Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
All right. Well, I think I'm going to end the episode there. So if you enjoyed this episode, guys, make sure to leave a like, comment your thoughts down below. I enjoy reading your comments, and subscribe to the channel for more content like this, and as well as join the Discord if you want to keep up to date on every upload and live stream that I do. Yeah. So, I'll catch you on the next one. Bye, guys.